Police received this 911 call.
Someone just left my house that raped me.
Okay, do you know who it was?
No. I didn't see him. He blindfolded my eyes with tape. But he had it in my hands tied together, too.
How did he get in?
I have no idea. I woke up and he had a knife on my face.
He said, "Don't open your eyes or I will cut you," which he said quite a bit until he got the tape around. And then he started telling me, "Don't make a noise or I will kill you."
The victim was Renee Delaney.
At one point decided that the best thing I could do was convince him that I was not going to call the police or anything. That was the best chance I had for living.